Good morning. Day 39. Killing it. Today, this morning, I'm working on the same scene as yesterday. This is a bit of a kind of a perfect storm of stuff. I feel like I'm always complaining on these, but just kind of telling you what I'm working on, what I'm trying to fix. The issues that typically are coming up are now things that I've dealt with in the past, so I'm a little bit less anxious about them because I've fixed them before or know how to fix them at least. This morning we've got a situation where it was shot at night, low light conditions, so a little bit of grain in there doesn't seem to be too much, so I don't think it'll be a problem to pull that out. We've got some dialogue where there was not many pauses in between the sentences and in between like the speakers. So that makes it a bit of a challenge. It's nice to have those pauses in between, people speaking so that you can have a little bit cleaner cuts. And so that's making a little bit of a challenge this morning, but I think we can work around that. And also the usual looking into the camera. That's crazy. It's just crazy. I would say probably 20 to 25% of the takes are dealing with that issue and make the takes, at least the full take, not usable. You literally have to just kind of chunk it up, and you have to cut when you don't really want to sometimes, just to cut right before they look at the camera. And go to another angle and then maybe cut back to it. So it's a little bumpy. I don't think anybody's gonna really notice, but it's just weird. Forces you to cut when you don't really want to. I swear though, if I was technically a little more tech savvy, I would totally develop an app that could turn their eyeballs. I think this is the second or third time I've mentioned that, but every time something like this comes up, I'm like, man, it would be so nice to just kind of zero in and just go and turn them. I'm telling you, I might put that on my list of things, 'cause how hard could it be? Pretty damn hard. That's how I started this whole thing to begin with. Oh, just a script. How hard it could it be? It's hard. Yeah, it's really hard. All right, I'm almost finished with this one particular scene I was working on yesterday. Did some more work today, and I've got just the capper on it left for tomorrow. And I just previewed a couple of different angles for the final part of this scene. It's really exciting, honestly, to like I could have probably finished it up this morning and just skipped working on the Mona Lisa, but I wanted to have that to sort of look forward to. I'm really excited to see how it plays out. Like I said, I just previewed a little bit of it, and I don't know, it's just so weird to like have this idea and write it down and then and film it, and then throughout this whole editing process you just have these little realizations of like it just coming together and the story and the characters, and you start to kind of like feel, you know what I mean, like what you wrote down and how you wanted your audience to feel when they're watching it, you get sort of glimpses of that, which is really hard to do when you're sort of looking at the mechanics of all of it, and trying to pick out all the imperfections, and then these moments you just get lost in them, and sometimes it's only for a couple seconds, but I was watching it this morning, and that's just a testament to how good the acting acting is. When you literally get sucked into your own story, it's really exciting. I'm really proud of these guys, and I don't say it enough on this. Hopefully, I said it enough when we were filming, or maybe you can't say it enough, I don't know, but really, really thankful that these guys gave me everything they had, and I don't know, just made it happen. It's very cool, very cool. Anyway, I'm gonna write for a little bit, and then we're gonna call it, and I'm gonna take a nap, and I'm going to, I'm gonna sleep. Thank God. And we're done. Writing's done. As is usually the case, I didn't get to where I wanted to, so I've got some more work to do on my commute this morning. But that's okay. Makes me feel like I'm making good use of my time while I'm in traffic. So, still making progress on it. Got a few more lines of dialogue to go to finish up this one particular scene, and then moving on to the next one. So, pretty good. Interesting to see sort of that whole process come together too. And writing the script is also a process of just getting to know the characters too. And it sounds so like pretentious, but you know how they talk about characters sort of revealing themselves to you. It really is, that's at least part of it. There's times when you try and put words in their mouth and it just doesn't fit, and there's times when you try to get them to do something, you write it and it just doesn't, like, no, I don't, no, they would never do that, you know. And by the time you get done with writing even the first draft, you kind of know what they would say and what they would do, and then each subsequent draft you just get to know them better. It's really an interesting process. So anyway, we're moving on that, and yeah, I'm getting ready to, you know, yeah, feels good though. Feels good. Got some stuff accomplished this morning, and another stupid update is installing on this lap. I hate laptops. I hate these things. I can't wait till I can get a MacBook Pro or a MacBook Air or whatever the hell they're called. These PCs with their updates and viruses and ugh. I love Apple. I just love them. I think they're fantastic. Everything they put out. Yeah. Big fan. Big fan. Switched over to them a long time ago, actually. Got the iPad first, and then the iPod, and then the phones, and then the Mac. And can't say enough good things about them. They have their issues, just like everything else, but, really, really happy with all their products. So I'm out. I'll see you too.